Pushilin feels that the peaceful months just passed proves that the Minsk agreement is more effective than previous times at peace, and he hopes it can last.
We really don't want the war to break out again because it means destroying people's lives and property. Kyiv should also try its best to prevent the war.